They plan to launch an ambush on Falca in the coming days and want our armies saved.
An ambush?
In which they have a means of pistols.
The presence of his soul lingers strongly in this area. You!
Lance of flame.
You followed me. If you came to make me one of your chosen warriors, you're wasting your time.
You know why I come to you, and yet you refuse?
I failed, Amelia. I allowed my post as a knight to cloud my judgment. I am not fit to serve you, or anyone for that matter.
Through that remorse, you will find your true strength. And it is a truly strong soul I seek to save this world.
The world is in danger.
It is on the brink of destruction. Asgard, Midgard, the last traces of your home. Even your memories shall cease to exist.
You would have me battle, even in death.
If the will to fight still lingers within you, then accept my offer and join me. Your efforts to remain undetected are lacking. Reveal yourself. Who are you?
You have yourself an Inheria now, I see.
Answer me.
Oh, how hopelessly clueless you still are. That must mean you're one of his new creations. Please allow me to conduct a small test of your mettle. Impressive. Not just a pretty package.
It seems we do not fight for the same cause.
And if that were the case?
It is simple. Any enemy of Odin must be slain. Here ends your miserable existence. Your fate has been decided.
Ha!
Why would another Valkyrie try to hinder me?
Perhaps I should ask why you, a Valkyrie, need to ask such a trivial question.
Explain yourself.
I am Hilde, and I don't doubt that we shall cross paths again. In due time.
Enough of your riddles! If you are an enemy of Odin, then I shall...
Hilde. She looked like a Valkyrie. But I get the feeling that she's not on our side.
It makes no difference which side she is on. An enemy of Odin has but a single fate ahead of them. We will return to Asgard for now.
Okay.